Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says a body moves for 3 seconds with a uniform acceleration and describes a distance of 108 meter. At that point, the acceleration ceases and the body covers a distance of 126 meter in the next 3 seconds. Find the initial velocity and acceleration of the body. So let us see the solution to this question. Let u be the initial velocity and f be the acceleration for first 3 seconds and v be the velocity acquired. So we can interpret the question like this. Say at point A the velocity was u, at the point B it became v. This distance is 108 meter, this distance is 126 meter. We see that at the end of these 3 seconds, velocity remains uniform since acceleration then ceases. Hence, for BC, we have distance, that is 126, is equal to time, that is 3 into speed, that is B. This implies V is equal to 126 divided by 3, that is equal to 42 meter per second. Now, for AB, 108 is equal to 3u plus half of 3 square into f, because s is equal to ut plus half ft square, where t is the time, s is the distance. This implies 108 is equal to 3u plus 9 by, now this is 2 here. So 9 by 2 f, we call this equation 1, and we have 42 is equal to u plus 3 f, because v is equal to u plus ft, time is 3 seconds, v we have found out was 42 meter per second. Now we multiply this equation by 3, so we have 126 is equal to 3u plus 9f, we call this 2. Now solving 1 and 2, we get 126 is equal to 3u plus 9f and 108 is equal to 3u plus 9 by 2f. Now subtracting this from this, we have 126 minus 108 is 18. This is 0. 9 minus 9 by 2 of f is 9 by 2 f. This implies f is equal to 18 into 2 divided by 9. And that is equal to 4 meter per second square. Therefore, 42 is equal to u plus 3 into 4. This implies u is equal to 42 minus 12. That is equal to 30 meter per second. So, the initial velocity, that is u, is equal to 30 meter per second. And acceleration of the body, that is f, is 4 meter per second square. So this is our answer to this question. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.